The Ukrainian 110th Mechanized Brigade vaporized a Russian MTLB amphibious tracked armored fighting vehicle loaded with anti-tank mines in the vicinity of Avdiivka, Donetsk Oblast. They achieved this by dropping a 40 by 53 millimeter high explosive fragmentation dual-purpose grenade from a drone.